Handmade spikes like this would have helped nail the chapel framing together, keep it from falling apart. These things would have been handmade possibly even here somewhere on site.